today was a really tough day. And the profile didn't look that bad, but the two big climbs and the finish loops were really hard, harder than the profile depicted, and the weather was horrible. Just all in all, a really hard day.
It was bloody hard the whole day. For me, it was the hardest day until now in this race. And hopefully we can defend the jersey again today, and Tony can win the race. It'll be wonderful.
The only reason I'm on my bike today is because Tony's in the yellow jersey. It gives you a lot more motivation. Makes everything worth it. You know, Tony's riding awesome. It's great that we can be here to support him, because he's gonna need us.
It's easy enough when you have the yellow jersey and the leader, it's no problem. And besides, it's easier on a rainy day, sit in the front on the descent.
It's going to be a completely different race when it's raining. So it suits me good, because then it's like less climbers that's happy with it, you know. And it was just like crazy yesterday with the descent and the crashes. And so I'm happy for our equipment, the tires and the bikes. They're really good, you know. So we stayed up there in the front and didn't have that many crashes, so it was good.
Everybody prefers sun, I think, but I don't mind these conditions, especially on descent. I feel pretty comfortable. We have good tires, and I like descents in general anyway.
It's great to be, with the guys here at Paris-Nice with Tony Winnie, and team spirit is just great to be a part of, and the environment's awesome.
For sure, it's gonna be a good base this race for the coming races. So it's really good, but now we just have to be sure that Tony wins today.
Best of luck.
Okay, thank you.